Hey, Benny, it's Lynn and Lisa here, and I'm so excited because we got a new pet!
Kind of,
yeah.
I mean, I don't consider a T-Rex a pet. It's more of like, we're his pets.
Okay, so we have a new pet, and we're really excited. We want you to just say what you think the pet is. Now tell us what you're going to say.
I think it's T-Rex.
You already know what it is.
Yeah, it's a T-Rex. It's outside.
Okay, what would you like them to know?
What would I like them to know about the pet?
Yes.
Or about life in general?
About the pet.
Well, it is very low maintenance.
No. Oh, okay. It's really small.
There's not a lot of feeding that needs to happen.
I'm not gonna let you listen to it.
This is it barking.
Barking?
A little scary sounding.
Okay, that's what it is. We haven't named it yet. We love it so much. It's really fun to play with. And yeah, do you think they're ready to know what it is?
No.
No.
Like, what you need to do is you need to have some clickbait. Say, hamster jumps over the Grand Canyon. That way they click on your videos and then you reveal it later.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get everybody else. Now he is gonna talk about the pet and not reveal it.
It's a T-Rex, there's not a whole lot to say. A lot of teeth. You know, little arms. So, I mean, I'm sure you know what T-Rex is. That's about all I have to say about that.
Okay.
Very philosophical conversation that happened while you were away.
So, when everybody's here, we're going to say it's a... And then... Yeah. Play Hurry! What a lovely, that's the new fashion trend. Oh my god. Maggot.
What?
I don't know.
I have no idea what you just said. This is a beautiful baby.
Our magical princess.
Come on, princess.
Okay, now
little bit, it could be.
A T-Rex. Yes, our family pet is a T-Rex. Everybody, listen, it's a pet T-Rex. Okay, this is what this smart bot does.
Let's see him, let's go. Okay. Let's see what Sissy's got. What's happening here, right?